2019 Select Master Set Edition. First thing we're going to do is find out who owns which teams in this box break. Seven times through for the other names. We're going to random each list seven times. Here's list number one, lucky number seven. We're going to stack the lists up side by side if they've gone through here. Next random is for the team names. Lucky. Number seven. Now you can see how things stack up and who is owning which team in the break. All right, Minnesota Vikings, KP. Arizona Cardinals, William P. Good luck with the Kyler Murrays. Hey, I'm all for some Ben Baller. Yeah, I might be able to make a filler too for Ben Baller to help it along. If you want, if you think you would want a filler, make it to where you might be able to get in cheaper. First hit coming out of here is going to be a select Jared Goff. So I'm trying to get all these hits out of the box without showing any more of them. There we go. So the first one's for the Rams. It's a Jared Goff. Playing Jared Goff there for the Rams. So there you go, Rick A with hit number one. Nice, Jared Goff. So that is a concourse. Next up is Lamar Jackson for the Ravens. Rick owns this one. Barkley, the G-Man, Round B. Barkley, field level. Nice silver Devontae Adams for Jeff G. Ho. Nice hit. A rookie here for Kansas City. That is Rick. Nice going, Tim. Pretty good one right there. And it's another G-man, Darius Slayton this time. There are three rookies in the break. That's a silver rookie. There are two silver rookies in the break. That's good stuff. Congratulations. All right, so let's get ready for more great stuff. Congratulations to Ryan. it's a hit parade, and it's 2019, and it's just a way to get 2019 rookies for really cheap. It's only like $9.99 a spot. Just cheap way to get some good rookie cards. Three rookies come out in the break.